Hey guys, Joe Harford here. I'm going to be modeling an M4 front sight today for my M4 rifle model, which I'm almost done with the high poly now, and just a couple more pieces to model and I can move on to the low poly and then all the bakes. The front sight looks like quite a complicated piece. It's sort of looks like it's injection molded plastic, so the form is really quite a mixture of soft and hard edges, and it's not something where I could just put basic primitives and shapes together and just intersect them, because it really curves off in different areas and each area links into another area very softly. So I'm going to model it all by hand, and it's going to be great fun. So just sit back and, you know, watch, and if you got any questions, just drop a comment. Okay.